Invited on the Zingaro project, it was the core of the project being to promote young Japanese contemporary art, giving something back to the art community. The idealism that really made us want to do this project together with Takashi. We wanted it to be a space which really stands out as a part of, but also a contrast to the great space of Murakami Gallery. Now the main objectives for creating the space as this was to make it a part of the, in a way, hallway, although it shouldn't be a part of the hallway. That's why we wanted to create the bar, not only going into the room, but also meeting people in the hallway. This is a deep and philosophical question. What do I find most attractive about the space? Is that it is a meeting space. It is a space where people interact. It's you have a third space. You have work and you have home. And then you have this third space theory. And then with a beautiful space to hang up the art, the bidari, or like now, when it comes to pieces. And then the shelves to communicate the roots. And then very close, you connect to the pixel, which is right down the hallway. Very nice, very happy with the location. How we can use the space to create something that is linked to those other contexts.
あの、中野ブロードウェイにこういう空間があるっていうのが、すごくいい意味での異物感があって、すごい楽しかった。その空間自体は周りからすごくいい意味で浮いているっていうのが、ここはすごく良くなる。
Tokyo has this whole experience of the wholeness. When you go from gallery to gallery, you experience this all these cultures on the way, and you can come here and get a good cup of coffee, get a good cocktail or a beer, and enjoy the atmosphere and experience more. So, Zingaro is the experience you have.